Okay, this one's called Just In Case. Let's assume someone's picked a card and it's the Eight of Clubs. You tell them that you keep a prediction inside your case. Remove this from your pocket. Show your hands very fairly empty and open up the case. Reach inside as you claim you have a prediction. Inside here is a card. Well, actually it's not. It's a ball. But it is a card because it's a red three. They say, well, no, it wasn't a red three. This is a real pool ball. Give me one more chance. Reach inside. Take out a second one. Must be a black eight then. This gets a huge laugh. Everybody thinks it's a black eight. Close the case. Fairly show it all the way around. Put the case down. Say, all I need now is the suit. Give it a tap because this is a suitcase. Undo the cases. And inside, you can show, remove your business card with your prediction, the Eight of Clubs. Now that's a great trick. What I've been trying to figure out is how you get the balls back inside here. It's absolutely impossible, just in case.